There's some odd bods in this town.
How this one's brown bread.
Soon be pushing up daisies, eh? Good luck. Someone must have fled Lambeth Asylum.
Cruelty.
What could they be protesting?
So you admit it then? You're a brute who beats people over small sums.
Bus feud ends in blood!
I'll take one.
Here you go, sir.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership. Whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Oi, oi!
You weak fool, get a job!
The best guards money can buy won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
I wonder if he understands that he remains
here if you need me, Jack.
He's hiding from
I'm your man if you need me.
Sure.
Standing by, Mr.
Fry. You think he's all right?
Give me a nod.
Mad,
huh? You still see you, pal?
Still busy.
He's going mad. That's the only explanation for this.
Let's not get near him.
You think he's all right?
What are you up to? Don't think he wants to be disturbed.
Is he having a laugh?
Speak up. If any here have heard of a man named Luther,
I said he mentioned
him. What are you up there?
Suddenly remembered I need to be. What an odd thing to do for a grown man.
Keep your eyes ahead.
That looks
if you
like a mess.
Walk.
I should stay clear of.
Ugh. What the hell?
Come now. You are barking up the wrong tree, sir.
You're a bit gracious.
Scuffle over there.
Why do all the argy bars?
Stupid pillock! I'll have you arrested.
What's this all about?
The less you fight, the sooner you'll be released.
Strange guy.
Eyes front.
Something is going on.
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
I know that voice. Fry.
I wonder
is that you?
What's happening?
Fry!
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appeline.
Freddy.
Sergeant.
Undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it. Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Abilene right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
It's Sergeant! I'm keeping my eye on you.
Excellent choice. Hope to see you again.
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus? Maybe later. Where the devil is it? Hello. And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Will cost you.
Keep your knickers on. We hear you.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance. That's the way. Keep moving. Easy does it.
Stupid nag. Quiet.
much of a hiding spot if we can see him.
Right, I'm coming to deal with you.
You shouldn't be here.
Piss off, boy.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance. I bet Greeny's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck. It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. Fine, girl. Who's a good horse? You are.
Watch where are you going?
I bet Greeny's tailing. Now, good luck. Atta girl. Walk on, girl. Easy, girl. Easy. Steady on. That's a girl. Slow down. Keep moving. Walk on, girl. That's the way.
I'll shove you back next time.
Templars. Yeah. Slow down now!
You're a Flashman, aren't you?
That's interesting.
Doing fine, girl. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Peters. Who's a good horse? You are. Let's go. Steady on. Whoa, easy. Walk on, girl. That's the way. Whoa, there. That's a girl. Keep moving. Doing fine, girl. Who's a good horse? You are. That's a girl. Keep moving. Let's go. Whoa, now. Whoa! Steady on.
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England.
Yeah. Plutus is twopenny.